So, it's so wonderful that you decided to join Seeing You Tonight.
Yeah, and it's so convenient that you guys meet every Tuesday and Thursday in Freeman 202.
Yes, it is indeed, because we are always looking for new writers and actors.
So this is like some kind of improv club, right?
Yo, what up?
He is our historian, and he's really great. He records the shows, he puts them on YouTube quickly and efficiently, even though it looks like he's just playing my speaker.
Okay, Emily, it's an arduous process, all right? First I gotta record the videos, and then I gotta do sound editing, and then I gotta upload them, and then I, Okay, well that's it, but look, anything sounds simple when you put in the list form. Not again. This always happens with the new guys, Emily.
But it's so enticing. It's like a cloud made of hair.
Back!
Yeah, I don't know why this keeps happening. I don't know.
I know, right? Look, Emily. It's like everyone comes in here and treats me like I'm some kind of petting zoo animal. Inhumane, I tell you.
It's terrible.
Emily?
Am I doing the thing?
Kinda.
I'm so sorry.
Well, stop it.
Hey, man. What crawled your ass?
I wouldn't know. It was probably too focused on my hair. Jesus.
And to your left, you'll see the magnificent Zach creature.
Miss Tipperwood, can we get petted?
Yes, Susie, that's why we're here. All right, now who wants to go first? How about you, Nat?
Oh no, what if I'm scared of the bites?
Oh, don't be afraid, little pork chop. He's a friendly Zach. Oh, he's so soft.
Hi, Zachy. My name is Pork Chop. I was named after the food my parents were eating when I was conceived.
He's so cute, Miss Tinderwood.
Oh, Susie. No, he's not. Okay. Now everyone can go pet him.
Hey! Get off me, you shit!
He sure is fucking some of the bitch of that word.
For God's sake, what is wrong with you people? Look, how do we even get in?
Does this Zachy want some one-season plain pasta? Okay. All right, everyone go get the Zachy.
I'm going to put a booger in his hand.
Ew.
Oh, Miss Tinglewood, can we keep him as a class pet?
I don't see why not. My husband just worked on the black market. Teacher, it's more polite to say African-American market.
Oh, come on, what left do you have to do to me? Come on, I can take it.
Family of pigs!
Oh, teacher, you look just kill a man.
Oh, no, baby, these are this very loud tranquilizer darts.
That sounds like a cheap cop-out.
Yes, it does, Susie. All right, now let's go back to the classroom, where we can go back to feeling more dead inside!
Yay!
Hey.